right, Sarah. Hey, shut up, Charlie.
Interview.
Yeah.
Hi, Sarah with I-95, the Rock of Savannah, and I've got the one and the only, the Kadass. Wes, the Puddle of Mudd. Yeah.
Hello, everybody out there.
So, Wes is here tonight, and you're ready to rock.
We're going to get it.
What do we expect tonight?
We're just going to get up there and rock.
Song. I know you try guitar to play a lot, but is there one that you really like to do?
Well, we're like going into the band is like learning how to do everything. So they have been practicing their guts out, and they're great guys: Dave Moreno, Matt Fuller, and Michael Adams.
And this is the 16th anniversary completion.
It is.
We can expect most of the tunes off that.
We're gonna rock it. We're gonna play a bunch of stuff that we haven't been playing, and it's gonna be great, and we're super happy to be here. Thank you so much. Wow.
And of course, we wanna thank the Stage on Bay, Charlie, and Betsy, Stage on Bay, and Music Vault, Trey, and Music Vault for letting us have the show here.
Trey.
So, very awesome, and of course, Wes for talking to me tonight. Get ready to rock. It's happening in just a little bit. We still have Tantrum and Saving April coming up.
Rolling.
And then these guys are gonna get on stage and kick ass. Wes, thank you.
Thank you, Sarah. Awesome. High five.